You know, the last time we visited their sanctuary, the cartload of chimps at Chimps Inc. were just hanging out. Raising some cane. And chilling under the Central Oregon sun.
You have to get good ones onto paper, right here, off this. Get it off the cage right here.
But the curators at Chimps Inc. recently have been counting on Patty to come through in the clutch to win Chimps Inc. a big national prize.
We had a lot of them painting, and Patty's painting that we submitted was just amazing. I'm gonna paint a little bit. What do you think?
Patty soon became the artist in residence at Chimps Inc., and as such became the selected artist for the high-stakes art competition.
The competition is from the Humane Society of the United States, and it's a chimpanzee art competition. And there are several sanctuaries that were invited to participate, and we all submitted one piece of artwork.
This year, for the first time, the Humane Society of the United States solicited artwork from domestic chimp sanctuaries, hoping to raise consciousness as well as much-needed dollars.
The chimp art with the most votes wins a $10,000 grant. It's a big deal. I mean, that's huge for us. That would help us out immensely.
That's because caring for its special 8 residents cost Chimps Inc. about $1,500 a month per chimp. Patty is the matriarch of the Bend Sanctuary, and as such, is both the peacekeeper as well as, let's call her, a selective artist.
And she chooses her own color. And I can tell her, what about this pink one? And she'll go right to the pink. And how about the yellow one? And she'll shake her head and go for a different color. So there's some colors she doesn't like. Orange is one of them. She does not like orange, and she won't use it.
Marla admits to her bias for Patty, but she's pretty darn proud of all of what her chimp artists are turning out.
On the colder days when they're stuck inside, we'll sit and paint with them for quite a while. And if others show interest and come over, then we'll, you know, when that one loses interest, we'll start on with the next one and paint with them for a while.
Apparently inspired by the Chimps Inc. garden, Patty's come up with her own version. We're calling this Late Summer Harvest, and hopefully paintings like this are gonna bring Chimps Inc. a $10,000 check. Fingers crossed, and Patty's too.